Well, guys, I did promise it before, and it's not like I was not gonna do it, but I mean, I just ended up doing it, and yeah. Here's Minecraft on my channel, yet again. Wait, guys, my okay, I'm gonna go back. Hold on, where's the hole like to get back? I'm gonna just kill myself real quick. It's either we lose my diamond pickaxe or we don't. Let's go. Come on, guys. Come on. Go up to the surface. Up to the surface. Come on. Follow me.
Alright, well, I found all my stuff.
All if we had a map. Like, we know exactly where we died, only if we had the map, though.
No, I don't.
I know.
Oh, yeah,
exactly.
The treasure map. I forgot I had this.
Look, come up. Come over here. Go to where I am, alright?
Hold on. Matthew, next time we go into a cave, I'm never going near you.
Why?
Because that's how we died.
No, we died because you were not paying attention. You kept trying to get into the chest. I know you, Bryce.
Yeah, I was in the chest. Now, what's your excuse?
I was still trying to kill all the freaking zombies. Ow.
I'm looking for a treasure.
Alright, boys, just a jump from here.
Oh, there it is. Ooh, a diamond and OTNT. That's gonna be fun. Oh!
Biggest torch.
Well, I have found a full set of.
Because remember, you guys were down, like that way that you're heading. Oh.
I found a set of unused chain armor.
No! Oh, God, I found out where your stuff was.
Where?
All the torches, Bryce. Yeah, I remember this place.
My gosh, that works out perfectly. I found a water.
So, let me give you guys the rundown. So, basically, I started this survival world. This is a new survival world thing that I'm gonna do. It's a series. Look, PewDiePie! And, yeah, I died, lost my stuff. I had a little bit iron gear. Yeah, sorry, I skipped through that, but it's my editing software, that's why. And, yeah, I died, so we're trying to recover it right now.
Breathing potion, I'm next
and
to
then
it.
And there it is!
An ocean temple.
See, boys? Your boy found it.
I was not picking up the stuff. Okay.
Yeah, Bryce, you drop everything that you know that's not yours and give me my food, please.
Hold on.
Bryce, drop
put,
all the food.
Hold on. I'll
please
put
drop
food.
Me all the food. I really.
An axe or a like an iron or like an iron axe or an iron
Stop.
Shovel,
because okay.
That's mine. If it is,
I don't have an axe.
Wait, where's the high ground?
Oh look, more coal.
Everyone, get cobblestone and start mining up. Out of here.
Okay, I have more. I know, but back none of this is my cobblestone. I'm still used to get out.
You can follow me once you guys get up here.
I wonder where all that cobblestone went, Bryce.
My pick is broke. I don't have any other pick. Do you guys have an?
I got a case of the munchies.
I have the stump pick on me.
You know, when you have a case of the munchies and there's nothing to eat inside, and then there's like a person next to you, you know what you do?
How many torches do you have?
Yeah, there's a food place around.
Okay, the noise I'm hearing is water, not lava.
Drowns from lava.
Oh, iron. I mean, the boy's looking for iron.
Oh,
you scared the crap out of me. Oh, God.
To be honest, I actually don't bring torches into mine sometimes.
Bryce, can I have three diamonds so I can make a diamond pickaxe since you have six?
When we get out, because this is gonna be like a struggle.
I know.
Just imagine this leads right
the
back
the floor
up to
here
our
is made
house.
Out of floor. The floor here is made out of floor.
Congrats, you figured that out.
Try to dig into the side of a mountain.
Who like had the snow area? Because I think I have their.
Wait,
mountain.
Then dig forward.
Snow area.
Boys, we found it. Let's go. Come on.
Welcome to Moab Cave.
Here, dig out sideways since we're like you know X Y 85.
Hey Bryce,
above.
Did you discover snow?
When you have
Bryce,
to resort to cannibalism, the meat here is made out of.
I have it. I have
the
a
meat
snow
here
map
is made
already.
Out of meat.
Fire, I think we exchanged maps because I think your snow. I think did you discover any snow?
Yeah, like a lot. I'm like 90% of my map is
it.
Done.
I have it.
Here, boy.
Come
here,
Buster.
Give me all
your
Buster. Pickaxes.
Buster.
I only have one.
Come here, Buster.
Who cares? We needed to get out of here.
Here, trade me maps. I want my map back. Take your map.
Oh, because I had number zero map.
Okay. Here's yours.
The OG map.
Oh wait, I think all of our
boys. Let's go.
I knew we were down into a mountain.
Look, boys.
Come here, Buster.
Yeah, we're not fighting that because I'm missing my legs.
Yeah, we kind of need to actually have health.
No, I'm saying that we're super close from the house.
Oh yeah, you can see all that light. That's his house.
So you guys want to live in my attic?
Yes, I'm living in your attic.
Breath.
Not Breath of the Wild, but Breath of the Mild. So, it's just mild.
Congrats, guys. We actually did it. Got out of there.
Never going back in that cave again.
Congrats, boys. Dying is no more.
I mean, it's a very large cave. Hey, come here.
Yes, I am taking everything
out of
here.
So you
want to
live in my attic?
Yes, I am getting
everything out of here. You've asked this like 12 times.
I've got which side of the house I lived on. Where's my shack?
I'm gonna make a blast.
Oh yeah, that's fine.
When you use path blocks in Minecraft to build a floor, the floor here is made out of floor.
To be honest, I'm kind of disappointed in you.
What?
For what you just said.
Me?
Yeah.
So where's your attic at, dude? Is this your attic?
Well, there's a small attic up here. It's
where?
Pretty nice. There's a small one
my
up
attic,
here.
Get out.
And there's a bigger
the
one up here.
The man is made out of mana.
What,
is
bigger?
Yeah, there's a big one, but it has no windows, do you believe so? Nope, it doesn't.
I don't care, I hate windows.
Oh god, it's like, I hate the outside world.
I know, right?
I mean, we're all being our chairs or something. I don't know what you guys are sitting on. Earth, possibly a dead person. I don't know.
We're sitting on Earth. Thank you very much.
You know nothing.
Can I sit on a dead person?
Oh boy, sitting on a casket. Really fun.
Hey, do you want the? Hey, Matthew, do you want this one?
Which one?
The one I'm already sitting on.
Yes, I'll take Buster.
Come
here, Buster!
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Come here, Buster.
No!
Wait, guys, we should start doing enchantment table, since we do have obsidian and diamond.
You make it, not me. I go in my attic and I live there forever and I will never come down.
Alright. Alright,
sounds like a fair deal.
Put that in there.
Oh, wait,
no, I need that
work. One book, 4 obsidian, and 2 diamonds.
Put that in there, I need that.
I know I have one book. Hey, yo, can I get that obsidian and the 2 diamonds? Or did you not get any of the obsidian back?
Okay, so, let's see.
I just need four pieces.
Ah, dang it.
Can you just think of what the noise I'm about to make twice?
We're one short if we're gonna be- if we're gonna-
Is that it?
We're a few shorts if we're gonna be thinking about making another portal as well.
Boys, I just realized something.
You're gay?
No.
I'm sorry. I had to.
Oh, wait, hold on. Can I have that, obsidian? Okay, thank you. Obsidian. Could I have two diamonds? Alright, boys, we're in business.
I like I haven't seen you guys in like 20 years and I'm just over here building my house.
Where are you?
Stay over there!
I'm very far away, look on your map.
I'm now gonna replace my diamond.
Green.
Guys, why don't you live in this attic next to me?
Because you're in it.
I love you.
Uninstall light.
Alright, so do we have enough obsidian? Do we have enough obsidian to make a nether portal?
Brett, seriously, uninstall life?
You're breathtaking!
Okay.
Okay.
Brett, she wants a
is my man's a helicopter? Like, is he the physical embodiment of a helicopter? Wait, do we have enough obsidian to make a portal to the nether?
No, I'm going.
Wait, do you guys remember what kind of cave had, like, lava? Besides that other one that we went to, because I don't want to go in that one because it's really scary and I don't like it.
Got you.
Obsidian. What if I throw this obsidian in the lava?
I'm feeling some help yet. Well then.
He sounds like he's getting fucked in the asshole.
Oh, you know what I like. Right back down in the mine. I hated that song from the start, but it was such a meme then. Have you seen JoJo?
What?
JoJo. Have you seen it?
No.
Boy, you're unknowledged. Sidian?
Hmm.
Epic gamer moment.
Epic gamer mode activate.
Hand me a flint and steel.
He has a flint and he has an unsmelted steel. That's the best I can do for you.
Alright.
It would've been funnier if I gave you a grapple and an iron ore. That would've been better. I'm gonna start working on a project that I have had been imagining having in an actual survival. Oh, and I've been thinking about a project that would really help survival. Yet, even when I have materials, I've never just in a survival.
Yeah.
Let's hope I have enough materials. Okay, so what kind of things would I need? First, I need to know what I need.
Alright. I think we got it all.
Okay.
Alright, it's done.
Okay, I'm just gonna need to keep working on this. So, oh god, I'm gonna need smooth stone. Okay, that's not something. Ah, a stack will do.
I'm gonna start putting some stuff away from my for our faithful journey. I'm just gonna bring and it makes him look like he's saying it to her. Alright, you ready? You wanna head in the Nether?
Hold on. I've got how much I hated crafting without classic crafting.
I know, dude. Sucks.
I have to navigate through all the sections. But I'm gonna need it because there's so many recipes that I need that I don't know how to do.
Well, I'll see you there. I'm gonna start making some stuff.
Alright, boys and girls, that concludes the first episode of Minecraft. I don't know. I know, I'm a horrible YouTuber for stopping it there, but yeah, to be continued. It's my life, and it's now or never.